Guys, so today I am 13 weeks and 4 days pregnant, and that means that I am officially in the second trimester. Yay! I am so excited that I am in the second trimester now. It just feels so good to be past the first trimester and to just know that the percentage of miscarriage goes way down and that I'm just feeling so much better. And yeah, it's just nice to be in the second trimester. So it's just crazy to think that a third of my pregnancy is already over. It doesn't seem like I should already be a third of the way, but I think it will be more crazy when I get to 20 weeks and I'm halfway. So let's see, I haven't really touched base on like weight gain or anything throughout my pregnancy vlogs. So my weight gain so far is 2 pounds. I've gained 2 pounds and I'm trying really hard because I started off like about 10 pounds overweight. And so I'm going to try really hard. My goal is to only gain 20 pounds through the whole pregnancy. So I'm going to try really hard because I don't want to have a whole bunch to lose after. And so that's my goal, 20 pounds. And I've gained 2. So yeah. Symptoms this week are pretty much the same as last week. Nothing's really changed there. One thing that I have been having this week is just really dry, itchy skin. Now I know that it's winter time and everything, but my skin is usually dry anyway, but it just seems like it's worse now. I just feel itchy everywhere. I'm constantly putting lotion on all over the place, and yeah, so the itchy, dry skin has set in. This week I have been feeling more flutters a little bit more often than last week, so that's really exciting. I can't wait for the movements to get bigger and more often, because it's just reassuring to feel the baby in there. And so yeah, I've been feeling a little bit more movement than last week. That's really all that's been going on as far as like pregnancy symptoms and things like that. Not much has changed, like I said. So one fun thing that's coming up soon for us is we're going back to Disneyland. Yay! We are going out the first week of March, so we're excited about that, because if you watched my channel and if you watched any of my videos from the past, you know that we are Disneyland freaks and we love our Disney. So we usually go once in the spring and once in the fall, and so this will be our spring trip, and we're really excited. Even though there will be some rides I can't ride, that is okay. I don't mind sitting out, but there are some things I can ride, so that'll be fun. My next midwife appointment is at the end of the month, right before we leave on our trip, so I can't remember what the day is off the top of my head. I'll have to check, and I'll let you guys know next week in my next vlog. But yeah, so I have a midwife appointment, and like it's probably about 3 weeks from now, and at that appointment I'll be able to set up our ultrasound appointment. Even though we already know the gender and everything, it'll just still be fun to see the baby and just have a long ultrasound, because they usually last about 30 minutes. So it's really fun to just lay there and get to watch your baby on the screen. And so that'll be fun to do at my next appointment, to schedule that and have that to look forward to when we come back from our trip. Yeah. So that really is all for this update. I'm sorry it was like short, but there's really not much going on. So yeah, I guess I'm just a few days away from being 14 weeks, and I'll try to have my videos up on Tuesdays so they're not so far into the week. Just lately I haven't had a chance to have had things going on Tuesdays, but I'm gonna try to start doing them on Tuesdays so that it's more at the beginning of my week than later. So I guess that does it. So I will go ahead and show you guys my 13 week and 4 day belly. So here it is from the front. And from the side. front again. I feel like it's really starting to poke out and it's getting firm right through here. So that is my 13 week, 4 day belly. And I'll start doing bare belly shots in a few weeks. I'm just kind of waiting for it to get a little bit more round. So that does it for this week. So I will talk to you guys next week for week 14. Hope you guys have a good day. Bye.